Jackie Kareem for British Boxers, and we're down here at Heavy Hitters Gym today, and we've got Zac Burton with us. You know, many of you will know as the brother of Ophie Burton, but also Zac, you know, you're carving your own path here. Firstly, just tell us a little bit about how you've ended up down here at Heavy Hitters Gym.
Well, tell the truth, Jose put us onto a room. He said there's a good trainer there. He said he'll suit you. He'll get you boxing again. So I've been known to like to tear up a bit. He said get you back on your boxing. And he said he'd suit you down to the T. He'll bring you on.
Yeah, yeah. Now you've come from the amateurs, like a decent career in the amateurs. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, I was not a bad amateur. I won a couple of titles, a couple of schoolboys, and that, but I never boxed as a senior. My last amateur fight I had was against Joshua Batsui. Close fight, if anyone can YouTube it, watch it. Definitely, it was a good fight. I thought I won, but it was close. It wasn't a robbery by any accounts, but it was a good fight. After that, I just fell out of love with the job, packed in, but now the hunger's back and ready to go.
Yeah, ready to go. And what, you know, do you think your style's going to be more suited to the professional game then? Because you know, you say you do like a tear up and a scrap, but you know, you also do sit down a lot on your shots and things like that. So,
yeah, the professional style was always something that I was wanting to get into. I was always wanting to be a professional boxer. I've been at a professional gym since being 14. I always box like a professional. That's why I do like to stand in a bit more than I should. But with Aruna here, he's getting me onto my boxing, moving my head a bit more, flatter footed but changing the angles all the time. He's getting me out of the bouncy amateur style. So definitely the longer rounds will suit me as well, because I'm a good finisher.
Yeah. And talking of good finishers, there's some great finishers in the camp. Jack Catchell being one of them is the newly crowned British champion. You've also got new additions such as Brian Rose, you know, big hitters, Jordan Thompson, you know, there's other guys, Raza, John, Telford. I mean, it's a great stable to be part of now as well, isn't it?
It's a growing stable. It's getting better and better. There's young, good fighters there. And that's down to a good trainer. He's putting them in the right direction. His tactics are always good. They're not getting punched to pieces. It's down to good boxing, good technique, and that's what I think will improve me.
Yeah.
Moving my head, boxing a little bit more. Everyone knows I can have a bit of a rough and tumble, but I think the boxing will improve me and make me a better fighter.
Yeah.
And I don't think there's no better place for me to be at this moment.
And you're from a fighting family, you're from a fighting background and heritage. I mean, is that important to you as well? Is that always in the back of your mind when you step into a ring?
Well, I've been brought up, if I'm in a fight, I'm in it to the end. I won't quit, and it is pride, yeah. I like to do it for my family, my brothers, my dad, my cousins. We all try to say we're fighting men, we are. But I got to prove myself to be a fighting man. I'm not one yet, but I'd like to be one. I won't quit, and time will show.
And Zac, when potentially could we see you turning over then? What are the plans?
Well, I'm just going to get fit again. And end of February, end of February, maybe early March, looking to have my first fight, get out of the way and try to get the ring rust off and see if get to winning ways, see how good I can be.
Yeah, yeah. Well, listen, man, we're really looking forward to following your progress and, you know, wish you the very, very best in your sort of new career in the professional ranks when it happens. And we look forward to coming back here and talking to you just before your professional debut.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Zac Burton, I'm Aki Kareem, British Boxers. You know the score. Hawa.